Danny. Two coffees, please. Can I get you something to eat?
Got all of them?
Yeah, thanks. It's freezing out there, eh? So, it was quite a task tracking you down. It was your mum gave me the name of your local. She's not seen you in a while.
No.
I suppose you've been busy at your work. You sure I can't get you something to eat?
What is it?
I'm sorry, Danny.
What's up with Yvonne?
If it wasn't.
What do you mean? What is it?
She's a mess. Has been since you left. I don't know what to do or say, not that she ever listened to her mother. They phoned from her work. She's not been in for months. How's the bloody shambles?
She doesn't care about the house.
She should. She should care about herself. Not my wee girl anymore. She looks like a... She looks like a junkie.
You should be in your bed, it's late.
She'll not even talk to me.
She will if you just give her a chance.
I can't give her what she wants. I've let her down, Jane. I've lost my family. It's over.
See, I never thought what it was like for you living with her, acting like that. Everything. I don't blame you for this. And neither will she. We just have to get through to her. Will you help me? Maybe clean yourself up a wee bit first.
Don't push it.
Take you away from me. Who'd look after you if Mummy didn't, eh? Who's gonna take care of my wee girl? Shh, go back to sleep. Go to sleep. I'll make it better.
it, baby? What's wrong?
Don't leave me.
Mummy, I'll never leave you, darling. I promise. Mummy, I'll never leave you.